Slow down, we can talk it out. We'll backtrack, relax, and we'll track it down. Now I carve out a space for this, to hold a job and have a hobby as expensive as it is. My neighbors all complain about the noise I make. I pipe down and I haven't made a peep though, but I found my voice in this random noise. So sit back now and welcome to the peep show. I've been making up words at the top of my lungs, at the tip of my tongue. Ease up and leave me some. Yeah, I've been making up words, 'cause there aren't any more. Twist from the sounds of it. I've missed half the point, but I got the gist. Now I know what my next step is. Find the perfect words if they exist. Is it words for love, or is it words for pain? And do I stop when they sound the same? Or is it better that I pander to the people who will listen? Do I pivot, go 180 just to prove I can be different? Oh, I've been making up words at the top of my lungs, at the tip of my tongue. Ease up and leave me some. Yeah, I've been making up words, 'cause there aren't any more. Refresh, give me time to rest, to recharge my search for a sound that's fresh. I don't mean to be so down or pessimistic, like an ivy on my skin. I can't resist the urge to issue with a simple little hobby. All I do is stitch together clever words and sounds, record remote design and finally pitch it. And I'm like, please share, please like and subscribe. But all I wanna do is leave this unrelated stuff behind. But at the same time, I wanna reach a million people. Now I'm feeling like a thousand's out of reach if I don't keep up with the trending tide. A brand new state, a new bandwagon with some new pain. Well, here's my new way. Maybe I'm not trending up on Twitter, and the only ones who reach will be my mom and baby sister. Maybe I'm not bound for money or fame, but my music wouldn't fit inside a status or a hashtag. I've been making up words at the top of my lungs, at the tip of my tongue. Ease up and leave me some. Yeah, I've been making up words, 'cause there aren't any more. Shaking up the achy stuff and waking all the neighbors up. There ain't enough to waste, and so I'm saying.